So there you have it. I'm not guilty.
He's dead.